Let us talk about quadratic interpolation method for finding minimum of a function of one variable. We assume that we are given the interval where minimum is located, say in C, AC, and we want to find minimum of function f. Suppose that we also computed function value in some intermediate point of the interval. So we have function value in 3 points, and what we can do, we can build a quadratic parabola which has the same function value at those points, and analytically find minimum of quadratic parabola, and this will be our next point. In order to provide a condition that minimizer of quadratic parabola will be at the same interval, we need a so-called V combination. We need the function value at A, B and C to form like letter V, mean value at B should be smaller than value at A and C. Then, like I told, we built a quadratic parabola and find new point. Afterwards, we compute function value at the new point. And among 4 points, which we have, A, B, C and X new, we find the V combination with as small as possible support. In this case, it will be A, B and X nu, it will be our new ABC. And we continue so on. Sometimes it may happen that our interpolation is so bad that new interval is very close to the original interval. In this case, we do so-called safeguard step. Mean we perform one or two steps of golden section which guarantee to shrink the interval, and then we will be close to solution, and our quadratic approximation will be really close to the function itself, our progress will be much more significant. Just to say one point, how to find how to build the quadratic polynomial. We have a quadratic function alpha x squared plus beta x plus gamma, and we need in 3 points A, B and C it to be equal to our original function. So alpha a squared plus beta a plus gamma is f of a, alpha b squared plus beta b plus gamma is f of b, and so on. Pay attention that what we need to find is alpha, beta and gamma, and this system of equation is linear with respect to them. A square, A and so on are numbers. So we solve this linear system of equation, and you may find in textbook a nice way, this is a special system and there is a nice way to treat it numerically unstable way. And then you find this polynomial, or even directly find the minimizer of polynomial based on all those values.